All right, ladies and gentlemen, continuing with part two of the future game show. It was so long, I had to split it in two parts. Dying Light 2. Bet. December 7th, so this year. I think I accidentally missed a PC gaming show, but then again, they showed off the same thing, so it's not like I missed too much. Olly Olly World. Wasn't Olly Olly like a launch title for the PS3 or something? I hope this is the soundtrack for it. Probably got tired of protecting y'all asses. Platige image, Platige image. Oh, that looked dope. That looked dope. Taking a swig. What the hell is this? Akiba's trip. Don't nobody want to play that bullshit. That look like a knockoff Yakuza. Wasn't Akiba's trip like a that clothing stripping game or something like that? I think it was. Shadowverse Champions Battle. That's a card game, I think. It was an anime that I never cared to watch, and it was about a card game. A tabletop card game. I think that's actually on Crunchyroll. The anime for that. Story of Seasons, Friends of Mineral Town. The beloved Story of Seasons entry sprouts up on PS4. Harvest Moon. Every bit of Harvest Moon as you can muster up. It don't look too bad. I kind of like that that play style. Rune Factory. I played the original Rune Factory on Nintendo DS, Nintendo 3DS. Room Factory 5. Dude, this look fun. Batara. Same people that made Bastion and them. And Sister. Simulation? It looked like Sims. Sims are one of those tycoon games. It's like 5 o'clock in the morning and I'm still watching these. 5:09 Pacific Standard Time. That's a giant ass pizza. I ain't gonna lie, that look targeted in 2020. What the hell? 2023? That's kind of a bit fun. need Super Meat Boy? Oh, so they took the platform elements of Super Meat Boy and mixed it with the first person element of Doom. That looked kind of crazy. Fast paced as hell. War Cry challenges. Why do I feel like that name War Cry is a familiar title or something? That wasn't enough for me. That was it? Got one final little surprise. I was going to say that was it. How much longer is this thing? Okay, this is the last little game right here. I'm not watching the developers and all them. But none of the movies was ever released. Marissa Marcel disappeared. Directed by Sam Barlow. Was this a movie or is this a game? Immortality. Yeah, the show was 2 hours damn long. Nearly 2 hours long. An hour and some change. Okay, we can end it right there. So, it's too many damn games to even remember. Dude, I was falling asleep this much. I was this close to falling asleep during the second half. I can't even tell you which games I was looking forward to. If you watched all, you know, the last part as well as this one, then you know which games I got excited for. This one, you know, with the last one with the Xbox and Bethesda and Square Enix showcase, you know, they didn't really show nothing from Bethesda, really. It was more so like a Square Enix whole thing. But this one, it was for the PC games and the indie developer games, as well as some console titles. But they did more for this one than the last E3 showcase I covered from Xbox and Bethesda, but they definitely did a good job with this presentation. They showed a lot of games. They didn't waste too much time talking about one particular game like they did with Marvel Guardians of the Galaxy in the last one, but they did give us a lot of content. It was over like an hour and some change of nothing but PC games, console releases, indie developer titles. They just gave us, you know, so much. And this is how a presentation should be, you know. If you're going to show new games, give us new games. So if you guys enjoyed this, man, make sure you check out YouTube. Check it out for yourself. See what games they got coming if you didn't watch it along with me. But most definitely, I'm looking forward to a lot of these. So with that being said, man, thank you guys for watching. Peace. Remember, be humble in victory. Be gracious in defeat. Show no mercy in battle. Check out the merchandise on the Teespring stores. The links are in the video description. I have more. This one is I don't sweat, I drip skills. Can't get a good look at that. And on the back, it has World Warriors Collective. I can't turn around right now, but yeah, you know. But regardless of what the case is, man, thank you guys for watching. Peace. And I enjoyed what I seen. So until next time, remember, be humble in victory, be gracious in defeat, show no mercy in battle. World Warriors Collective.